大家好，我是悠悠中文的魏魏。This is the final week of our Chinese Phrase of the Day series. Great job sticking with the series this far. Really, really, 非常非常 proud of you. Great job. You already know how to say first in Chinese, 第一, and today you'll learn how to say last in Chinese.If you want to see more of these videos, be sure to click like and follow us here. Okay, our first word today is 最后, which means last or final. 最 is a word on its own, meaning most or the suffix est in English. 后 can mean after, later, or back. So you can just think,The most late or latest person to do something must be the last one to do so. 好，和我说，最后，最后，很好。Let's see 最后 used in a few phrases. 最后一个人 the last person.这个呢？最后一年。The last year. 最后一年。这是什么意思？最后一个月。The last month. 非常好。By the way,You might have noticed that 年 does not require a measure word, but 人 and 月 do. 年 is among the few words that doesn't need a measure word. So remember, it's an exception. 一年, 1 year. Our next word is one that we've seen within several words before. It's 天, and it means day or weather.We've seen it in words like 明天, tomorrow, 昨天, yesterday, and 天气, weather. 现在和我说天天很好。Let's see it used in a phrase along our last word from today. 最后, meaning last. 最后一天。你知道是什么意思吗？意思是 last day. Okay, let's see an example sentence using the words we've learned today. 今天是我挑战的最后一天。你知道这是什么意思吗？意思是 Today's my last day of the challenge. 现在和我说今天是我挑战的最后一天。今天是我挑战的最后一天。非常好。That's all for today's lesson. If you're enjoying this series, be sure to check out YoYo Chinese Beginner Course and find more learning resources online. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!